What up, though? It's your boy Stevie D, back again with another vlog. Man, I know it's been a while since I've done one.
Man, I haven't done this in forever.
Let's go ahead and get into this vlog. What up though, guys? That's right, it's your boy Stevie D, back with another vlog. Yes, I know it's been such a long time since I've done one, but here it is today, Houston, Texas, Vision Line Studios. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got going on today. I got two shoots that I'm doing, so I'll get some footage, show you guys what I'm working with. If it's your first time here, hit that subscribe button. Show a brother some love. Come on back for the next one. But let's go, guys. Let me show you what's going on today. Okay, so basically what I'm about to do is get set up for my first shoot. I'll show you guys some of the things I always use when I'm shooting in the studio. First, my tether cart. Let me grab it real quick. Just like that. All right, so this is my tether cart. It's a 32-inch TV that I can use to tether my laptop. Which, if you wasn't watching my stories a few months back, actually broke. Got to use my Mac Mini to tether since I messed up the ports on my old MacBook Pro. But I'm not buying another one. Nope. Now, that's one of the things that I always do when I'm shooting in the studio. I'm always tethering to capture one for my images. I just love it. But I'm about to set up this cart real quick, log up this computer, and going on to the next one. All right, so the tether cart is brought out and set up. I think I need to get another mouse. I think I left a piece to my mouse. The struggles of a creative, always forgetting things they shouldn't forget. After I set up my tether cart, usually I'm setting up my lights, but I'm going to wait for the client to get here because we're kind of up in air about what we're going to shoot. Once we figure that out, then I'll go ahead and set up the lights. But I can show you what lights I use and my modifiers and stuff. Check it out. Oh, I use, that one doesn't have a tag on it. I use Palsy Buff Alien Bees and Palsy Buff Einsteins. These are my modifiers, but nine times out of 10, those aren't the ones that I use. I primarily use two modifiers most of the time, and I'll show you guys what that is. Let me show you. That one right there is my Molar Rail. It's a very hard light. I love the Molar Rail. And then up there is the big boy, the Molar Seti. I love the Molar Seti and the Molar Rail. They make really good modifiers. Shout out to Molar Soft Lights. Holla at your boy.
Holla at your boy.
I use that for majority of my work. Let me show you guys some stuff that I've used with those modifiers. It's gonna flash on the screen in 1, 2. Yeah, that's some of the images that I've shot with the Molar Rail and the Molar Demi. Not Demi. I need to get the Demi though. I need the 22-inch Demi. Molar, holla at your boy. All right, so my client Diana, she just got here. She's actually getting oiled up and we're gonna start shooting in just a minute. For our first look, we're gonna do kind of like a glamour type situation. Hard light on the psych wall, very punchy. She's got on a nice yellow, cool looking bathing suit, so you know what I'm using, right? Yeah, buddy. I told you guys I was gonna end up using it before the day was over. I'm gonna pair this with my Einstein. So let me go ahead and get set up right now. So we just got done with the first look. We're gonna switch to like a headshot profile type of image. So probably gonna use just a regular beauty dish reflector. I'll probably shoot it on white or maybe muted color, something like that. Let me figure that out and we're gonna get right back to it.
Diana, and today, can we start over?
Good.
Hi, my name is Diana, and today I had a great shoot with Stevie D. He's awesome.
Yeah. See, she said it, not me. All right, so I'm just sitting here waiting on Robin to show up, and today we're doing, I believe, a promo video, a beauty shoot, and a product shoot as well. So we're going to be at it all day for the rest of the day. And actually, today is her birthday, so we're gonna be wishing her a happy birthday. It's the birthday lady. Come on in.
Hello, hello, hello.
I'm about to start singing. Did you bring me some Kool-Aid?
Yes, it's spiked. You want some?
Yes. Spike Kool-Aid. Alright guys, so finally done shooting with Diapole. Actually, this is where I'm going to conclude the vlog for today. I had tons of fun. I know it's been a while since I vlogged, so I know I made a lot of mistakes that I normally would have not made in my previous vlogs. So I'm definitely going to be fixing those on the next vlog with a V. Also, I'm going to change my mic up because my studio is kind of echoey. Probably going to switch my mic to like the Rode Link Video Kit Pro situation, so I can have a live on it, because I know the studio is pretty echoey. So if the audio in the video is a little echoey, my bad. But had tons of fun. See you guys on the next one. Hope you enjoyed. Peace. Hi, Marley. You're on the vlog. Marley. Hello. You guys like my shirt?